Good evening, sports fans. A Class AA showdown in Savannah. The second-ranked Swainsboro Tigers in town to battle third-ranked Woodville Tompkins. Both teams entering the matchup with just one loss apiece. But that, of course, would change Tuesday night. And of course, Swainsboro, the defending state champs, and they were showing why early on. Tigers come out red hot against the Wolverines. The Seaboro connection, Fred to Cedric, quick two for Swainsboro. Then DeMonte Smith gets into the act. He gets the open look from beyond the arc. His triple is good. Woodville right back. Lucas Plateruna going to connect on the long range three. Seconds later, Zion Power is going to nail the tough fadeaway jumper for the home team. Powers, well, he was back at it moments later. This time he's going to knock down to three, pulling Woodville even. But Smith and Swainsboro grabbing some momentum heading into the second quarter. How about the floater that goes at the buzzer, putting the Tigers back on top? Second quarter, defending state champs in transition. Ends with the bucket from Fred Seaboro. And Wolverines, they can run the break too. Off the rebound, the outlet ahead for Julius Spruill is going to lay it up and in. Plus, he's fouled. Three-point play there. However, it wouldn't be enough. Down the other end, Swainsboro's Tyler Kelly with the three. Swainsboro with the win in this one, 79-67, the final. Across town at Benedictine, New Hampstead would find themselves in a halftime hole against the Cadets. Benedictine's Trent Brondax, pretty good at sports, including basketball. How about this nifty finish to end the first half? Cadets go up six. More of the same in the third quarter. Brondax going to come up with the steal, and he's bringing it back this way for another Cadet bucket. Home team goes up 10. Brondax finishes with 24 in the game, but the Phoenix know how to respond. Alaris Wall with the drive. Tough left-hander goes. Wall not done. This time he's going to pull up and bury the jumper from off the wing. Benedictine looking to make that lead last. Brondax going to whip it out to Jordan Bean, who proceeds to bury the three, but Wall and the Phoenix going to come all the way back thanks to threes like this. Wall finishes with 24 points. New Hampstead going to race past Benedictine in overtime. 70-61, the final. High school hoops headlines from Tuesday night. The boys of Richmond Hill improving to 15-0 on the season with a 60-55 win over South Effingham. The Statesboro Lady Blue Devils also remain perfect this season. Statesboro picking up their 13th win with a 72-13 victory at Effingham. And congratulations to Hilton Head Christian's Dior Sheldon, who reached a 1,000-point milestone in a 59-21 win over Pinewood Prep.